Encontráramos algún trozo de pizza. Con salchicha.
Aquí solo hay verduras podridas.
¡Pizza!
¡Déjame ver!
Oye, dijiste que debíamos guardarla para el día.
Es solo un poco para matar la fatiga. Ven.
Washington.
Me recuerda a la araña.
Está bien.
Tengo frío.
Yo no sé qué más puedo ponerte encima. Me está subiendo la fiebre.
Tengo la boca seca.
No sé.
¡No me dejes sola!
Voy a buscar agua.
My childhood with your empty words, and yet I'm one of the lucky ones. People are suffering, people are dying, entire ecosystems are collapsing.
We are being awakened.
¡Me he dejado sola!
13 toneladas de desecho. Se ve hermosa. Dan ganas de escalarla para poder mirar qué tal se ve todo desde arriba. Y sentirte poderoso. En la cima del mundo. Pensar que el pico más alto de la Tierra son miles de... 10 kilos de... Con la luz del atardecer solo se dibuja su silueta. Y parece un gran monumento hecho por la naturaleza. Te olvidas de que la naturaleza hace mucho tiempo dejó de creer en nosotros. Te hubiera gustado verlo. ¿Recuerdas cuando éramos niños? Y creíamos que no había nada más allá del cementerio de máquinas. Eso nos hicieron creer. ¡Qué equivocadas estábamos! Querían tenernos hacinados para controlarnos. Adiós, amiga. Te echaré de menos.
My message is that we'll be watching you. This is all wrong. I shouldn't be up here. I should be back in school, on the other side of the ocean. Yet you all come to us young people for hope. How dare you? You have stolen my dreams, my childhood, with your empty words, and yet I'm one of the lucky ones. People are suffering, people are dying, entire ecosystems are collapsing. We are in the beginning of a mass extinction, and all you can talk about is the money. You say you hear us and that you understand the urgency. But no matter how sad and angry I am, I do not want to believe that. Because if you really understood the situation and still kept on failing to act, then you would be evil, and that I refuse to believe. The popularity of cutting our emissions in half in 10 years only gives us a 50% chance of staying below 1.5 degrees and the risk of setting up irreversible chain reactions beyond human control. 50% may be acceptable to you, but those numbers do not include tipping points, most feedback loops, additional warming heat by toxic air pollution on the aspects of equity and climate justice. They also rely on my generation sucking hundreds of billions of tons of your CO2 out of the air with technologies that barely exist. So a 50% risk is simply not acceptable to us when you have to live with the consequences. To have a 67% chance of staying below a 1.5 degrees global temperature rise, the best odds given by the IPCC, the world had 420 gigatons of CO2 left to emit back on January 1st, 2018. Today, that figure is already down to less than 350 gigatons. How dare you pretend that this can be solved with just business as usual and some technical solutions? With today's emissions levels, that remaining CO2 budget will be entirely gone within less than 8.5 years. There will not be any solutions or plans presented in line with these figures here today, because these numbers are too uncomfortable and you are still not mature enough to tell it like it is. You are failing us. But the young people are starting to understand your betrayal. The eyes of all future generations are upon you. you choose to fail us, I say we will never forgive you. We will not let you get away with this. Right here, right now, is where we draw the line. The world is waking up. A change is coming, whether you like it or not. Thank you.